Connecting to your existing data is easy with hundreds of pre-built connectors available in the Domo App Store. Simply search for the source of your business data and click on the relevant connector. In this example, we're using the Twitter connector. Clicking Get the Data will bring us to the connector settings page. The first thing we'll need to do is specify credentials by clicking Connect. There are two primary connection methods, OAuth and non-OAuth. When a connector uses OAuth, we will be forwarded to the relevant website where we can log in and authorize Domo to access the information. When a connector uses a non-OAuth method, we will enter the required credentials in Domo, such as a username, password, or an API token, but this varies depending on the connector. Once successfully authorized, the new account appears in the drop-down menu. Next, we can choose the details of the report we want to pull. Clicking the question mark icon gives us details of what is included in the reports. Additional information about the reports and other connector settings can be found in the knowledge base. After choosing a report, we can schedule when and how often we want the dataset to update. In this section, we can also set what we want Domo to do if the update is unsuccessful, and whether we want to replace or append the data. For the final step, we'll add a name to our dataset. We can also include an optional description of what the dataset contains. Clicking Save will connect Domo to our account, import and store the data, and then prepare it to create visualizations. Regardless of your role in the company, Domo makes it easy for you to begin to see the whole story told by your data with connectors.